soon as he's looking at the bar, you're good. You need to put your arms up and run.
If you ever want help with training yourself, I will train you.
Okay. Oh, I mean, you already gave me reminders today.
Yeah, but I mean, if you ever want me to meet you at the gym or something.
Yay! That was awesome. So, see how much clearer that was to your dog?
Yes.
It's important, you guys, and I know I say this a lot, that you walk the dog's path and look at what they're going to see. Right? Remember how you guys, yeah, but you disconnected. And how you guys sometimes play the dog, you need to do that. Mm-hmm.
We didn't do it today.
We didn't do
it. I know. So sad for you. You guys are breaking up or something.
Yeah.
Yes. Yay, Moby! So good. Right. You're way super sick. I know I'm talking to you. Yeah, I decided I want to start competing, but well, and it's not going to be, it's, the course is, you know, three times bigger than this, and it's outside, it's not on a nice rubber floor.
You're smart to work it out.
You have to.
Tunnel!
No, don't overtrain him.